I'll just make this one quick. There's a video engipostile about RELE MOFOKENG that he has never won a man of the match. And most comments engibone lapha hey ayadabukisa bafethu, because we get people complaining ukuthi RELE MOFOKENG ibhola olukhwela kakhulu. He is showboating, bayibiza kanjani, showboating kakhulu. It's no longer called a skillful player, but he showboating manje. Kushuthi uyachoma uma udlala i-disc. And into ebuhlungu ukuthi labo bantu abakhuluma so abantu abasekasi, and uma ngithi ikasi angifuni ukuyikhuluma ngaboma Soweto, Thembisa, Alex, eh. Uma ngithi abantu basekasi, I'm basically saying ukuthi ama-South Africans abantu abakhuluma so. And what hurts the most futhi ukuthi our own football identity, thina sesiyibona as indlela nje that should not be recognized, or that should not even be, like, you shouldn't be considered a player if you are showboating. And showboating is our identity. Ekasi is our identity as South Africa. If you go Spain, they don't do showboating. Identity yabo, ipolo lok pass, you understand? Ipolo nje lokuthi ipolo man flow. That's their identity. That's who they are. If you go a Brazil, it's similar to us. Young Todd, you showboating into Abu Brazil. But mawuthatha umuntu wase Brazil compared to umuntu wase South Africa, bazothi wase Brazil is a skillful player, then bazothi owethu is showboating, which is not fair. But anyway, mawuthatha ibhola lase Brazil, identity yabo, it's that. It's showboating. Yase Brazil, young Todd. Mawuthatha England, identity yebhola yase England, ama long ball. Yabo, kuyaphaswa kiwa phambili, kuyakhahlelwa nje, ama long ball. Either way badlala ngakhona, hayi ukuthi mhlambe yinkomo or kuyachonywa, either way badlala ngakhona. Then thina mawuthatha ibhola lethu lasemzansi, bese abantu abase South Africa bathi umoshe isikhathi, i-showboating ayifuneki, ayeke baze bakuthathe ngaphandle. It's what we say, we identity yethu yediski. Yazi, there's one thing abantu abayikhohlwayo ukuthi amajita la adlala i-disc professional football abadlaleli bone, but they also play for the fans, and they understand ukuthi ama fans abantu basekazi, and bayazi ibholo yasekazi. So mele banika ama fans into abayaziyo, because of that's our identity, that's who we are as South Africans ediskini. It's who we are. Thina bafethu noma i-team yabona ngesikhathi sabo sikarangobese, iChiefs, even if it was 4-0 down, like ishaywe iChiefs 4-0 straight, once ibholo baliphasa usikarangobese agibele phezu kwalo, alihlikihle, uyakhohlwa nokuthi iChiefs idliwe 4-0. Nabantu nabakhuluma, they will speak for a 4-0, maybe for a day or two, but for the longest time kuzokhulunywa ngokuthi usikarangobese ibholo bekalihlikihle. That's who we are. It's just who we are. It's Sundowns to today. There's no match Sundowns bonga. Yes, yes, umonile, you understand? Because of they don't have, they've killed the identity of South African football. Not that they killed it, but I don't think ukuthi they believe in that football. Yes, guys. That's why Sundowns no being a winner 10-0 or no being a winner like 6-8 games straight. There's no game you can pinpoint and say, hey, Maglabi, she's young tall. But if you take Pirates inga wina namhlanje, inga shaya wakusasa, inga shaya wa next week. Mare the whole week, you'll get people abakhala ngoRELE MOFOKENG. It's because of, he has the identity of South African football. So ngicela bafethu singayibulali, masivumeleni lentwana idlale ngendlela efuna ukudlala ngayo, because of irepresenta thina abantu basekhaya. And I don't think ukuthi makayenza lezi nto lezi azenzayo, unengqondo yokuthi ngifuna bangithathe England. Ingqondo yakho ukuthi ngintwana sekazi and ngizodlala ibhola lasekazi because of ngintwana yasekazi. If they appreciate ibhola engidlalayo, then bazongithatha. If abay appreciate bazongiyeka. I mean, babathathe kanjani abo Ronaldinho? Babathathe kanjani abo Robinho? Babathathe kanjani abo Zidane? You understand? Because of they were playing ibhola elaziwayo emakasani wabo ukuthi this is the type of football that we play. Makungazi umuntu ophuma ngaphandle bese bayambuza bese ayafuna ukwazi ukuthi who's the best player like us, he will be pointed to what direction akaRELE MOFOKENG. Simply because abantu abaningi, they identify themselves in that boy. So myekeni bafethu, lento enifuna idlale angeke aze ayidlale, iyekeni. Uzoyishintsha yena makafuna ukuyishintsha, and the day ayishintsha angeke simjudge if ye. Maybe sekafuna ukubonakala ngaphandle. But into engizokutshela yona, yabona thina ikazi, that last 5 minutes, a polo. 5 minutes of a match, like lay your 5 minutes in JP4 if I get the match. Eye to buffet to see again, man. Aye.